Hi friends, welcome to Naya videos. Today I will like to share my views on Alidropship business. What are the plugins and what are the add-ins I am using for the Alidropship WordPress plugin. I already created my website, dropshipping website. It is called My Crazy Panda. You can see the website looks like this. And I am started my dropshipping business 1 month back. Now it is doing best, and just now started the promotions, and you can see here we are promoting the offers like Easter. Recently we had some Easter offers. The timer add-on is added in the backend side. So today I will like to share about the coupons, actually how to promote your products using Alidropship add-on coupons. So let us check in the backend side how we can create the coupons. So let us go to the dashboard here. In the Alidropship plugin, you can see we have these are the add-ons. This is the countdown timer and Google merchant and recent sales and abandoned cart. So now you will go to coupons. We don't need any add-on, actually it is by default, it is came up with the Alidropship plugin. Just go to the Alidropship and click the settings. In the settings side, you can see the coupons. Just click the coupons here. Currently we are running two coupons. One is already expired. We need to close that one. Yeah, this is the one. And Easter 25 is already created, and it is start date is March 30 and end date is April 5th, and it is, we need to delete this one, actually it is completed coupon. And now we want to create another coupon like a spring 20. So the name of the coupon should be spring 20. This is the coupon code. And if we want to select the type of the discount is like percentage or dollar, so I want to give a percentage here. The discount value should be 20%, and the usage limit is around 50, means that for 50 purchases it will be used. And I want to start this up to June 30. Up to this, it is taking as June 3rd. Okay, fine. Check here. I will select June, April 6th to June 30. So apply now. Here you can see June 30, up to till June 30 the coupon will be run. And this coupon never expires. If you want to make it on, the coupon will never expire. And this coupon requires a minimum order amount. You can place it minimum order if you want, but I don't want to add the minimum orders for this one. So you for which products you want to apply? So I want to apply it for all of my products. You can see here, you can also individually select the products, and you can also individually select the categories, and you can also select the shipping. So I want to apply it for all products. So now simply check once the coupon completely, and now you can simply save the coupon, and coupon will be created. see here, you can see here the coupon spring 20% is value is 20%, and we didn't provide any minimum order and it is created. So it is created. So the status of the coupon should be on, right? And we should check here. Enable this coupon. Simply enable this coupon and save again. The coupon will be available for the users. You can simply check here. Let us check how this coupon will be applied in my website actually. So let us go to the newer oils, and you can see here these are all imported list. So let us place this one. So let us add this product to the cart and check whether the coupon is applied or not. So I will add this to cart. So it is added to the cart. You can see, just proceed to the checkout. We recently added the payment gateway PayU Money for the Indian people. You can check here payment method PayPal and PayU Money. For the international payments, you can use the PayPal. For India, the PayPal won't work for India to India. So we added the PayU Money as a payment gateway for Indians. So here you can see have a promotional code. You just click that one link and you can try to apply the code Spring20. You can see the code is accepted. So you save $13 and the total price is $19. So this is like this, the coupons will be help you to increase the sales. Alidropship providing the best options and best features to Alidropship. Dropshipping website, you can simply go to the comment section. I will share the link below where you can see the Alidropship link. You can simply go and check Alidropship plugins and add-ons, and if you are interested, you can start your Alidropshipping business right from the day. It will be very helpful. You can make some online money. It is low investment business. So thanks for watching Naya videos. Please subscribe Naya videos for more videos. Thank you.